You've got the Predator. Give him hell.
Hey, everyone. I'm Noah from the Super Gamer Bros, and we are back with what is probably the last episode of Rage 2. In the last episode, we finished the missions for Dr. Kabasir and Marshall, and now we are on the way to the Authority base in the Xerxes 3. The Xerxes 2? 3? Not sure. Maybe there were two iterations in the first game. It couldn't possibly have been this slow. Oh, here we go. Okay, so far so good.
What do you know? The Predator ruse is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up and just let the Scrambler do its thing.
Oh, those are sentry turrets.
Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The Scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
It didn't work.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
I have that. It's Cross's
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Grid level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data
right.
Sequence now.
Don't stress.
Complete. Welcome
oh my
back,
God.
General Cross.
That's right, I'm General Cross himself.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end.
It
now
did.
The machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing.
Okay. Inside.
Oh, this
Stay
is sweet.
You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't
Why'd you guys let
boat?
Me come here by myself?
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no. That's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Alright, General Cross. Oh god, what the hell?
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something wonder that you have gotten so far, but surely. You did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, fool.
Oh, shit. You knocked that shit off. No. What? No. That's crazy. Can I repair the Xerxes?
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you have gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, fool.
Okay. Better.
Wait.
Oh, I can't get out. I should have upgraded this.
Certainly by now you will have understood that we cannot be stopped.
Oh Can I upgrade it right now? No. Doesn't look like it. That's upsetting. Okay. So far, so good.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, I did not see all this flaming nonsense. If shit hits the fan again, I can always abandon mission. Bad mistake there. That's why you can't go too fast. Okay, they all blew up. Oh hell. Really, one shot those, huh? Got him one shot. I made it pretty far. I wonder how far back it'll checkpoint me. Yeah. Oh, sweet. What the hell? I can get out now. Oh. I did stock up on supplies before I came here. Oh god. Back up, the shotgun or back? Is he coming behind me?
Mankind has run its course.
Are you not human? I'm so confused about the Authority are like mutants. But there's also other mutants. Okay.
When man has been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens.
So just like a different kind of human? What in the fuck? Okay. Thank you for reminding me about Overdrive. Max. I'm definitely being chased.
If you manage to come, I welcome the opportunity to slay you myself.
Okay. Buddy. Okay. More stuff this game. Oh, they're just elevators. Whew. Okay, we got a breather. Nope. Go up here for a second. Switch to a better weapon. Are you serious? Okay. switch again. All this shit is just to get to General Frost. Open. Okay. Okay. I do have overdrive, but I'm also saving it. Clayton sucked. No, why? Why? Oh, man. Wow, the rocket launcher really needs quick work of this, actually. Ooh. Alright, General. It's me and you. I've got... I'm missing what? Grav Dart Launcher, the Hyper Cannon, and the Charged Pulse Cannon. Could have found those at some point, but whatever. That's why things like that should just be automatically shown on the map instead of optional. He's got some kind of trick up his sleeve.
What will you do now?
This time I will kill you. Permanently.
Uh-oh.
I believe you are the...
Well, that's just nifty. Still got all my rockets and stuff.
Is this your move?
We're kind of the same people, aren't we? Come on, Titan. Why am I getting stuck? Oh, I'm supposed to be out here. Oh my god. Okay, just checking. Try this one. We'll switch to that. I do got grenades and stuff. Oh great. Got Titan. More of the same, I bet. Kinda. Oh my god. Got lucky there. As long as I'm above 40, I won't use a health potion. Okay, so he's gonna switch. So there's a shotgun. That is not the shotgun. Shotgun in this thing. Got you, bastard. Got it, did that thing. Not dead. Okay. I'm definitely using a health. Okay. Okay, you bastard. That's not too bad. I go, close. There we go. Okay. I still got 3 or 4 health infusions. Assuming there's just a straight fight between the frost himself again.
You realize just how pointless this is? I can cheat you of your revenge. Every time.
Nope.
What have you done?
Don't ask. It's science. Wielded by a pointless protege!
The nanotri virus! To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
You son of a bitch. Well, she made it, but aren't you gonna die?
Walker? Walker! Fuck! I got you, sister.
Where have you been this whole game? Oh, just straight into the credits. Wow. There you have it, we did it. That was Rage 2. Yeah, a pretty fun game. Reminded me a lot of Mad Max. I wish that the ARC stuff was not so optional. Other than that, I don't really have many complaints. Yeah, so if you enjoyed this series, go ahead and leave a like, comment, and subscribe. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next game. Bye.